Well, we've had to put child locks on the fridge because she likes eating so much. She always used to break into the freezer. She's eaten battered cod, frozen chips. She also broke into the drawer and ate a whole packet of icing sugar once, and dry spaghetti. She eats anything, really. That's, well, not even if it's edible, actually.
So when Jack was a puppy, he was probably about 6 months old at the time, I bought my first house. I had the kitchen all laid with this really expensive laminate flooring that my granddad paid for. Thank you, Grandma. And I left him for a good 2 hours, come home, and he had ripped all the lino off the floor in the kitchen.
Every time I take Molly to the farm, so we've got a family farm, you can guarantee that she'll find the biggest pile of poo to roll in. Every time. But hey, that's what she does.